It's a great day to be a sports fan in Winnipeg.
Put it best when he said, it is a great day to be a sports fan in Winnipeg. And I can't help wonder, as these fans file into Canada Life Center, how many of them are wearing blue and gold under those Jets jerseys? Will they be peeling off their hockey sweaters in their cars on the way down from Canada Life Center to IG Field later this afternoon? Well, it's a settle south of the city. We'll find out soon. And hello, everybody. Welcome to Jets on TSN. I am your host, John Loon. Yes, we love our sports here in Winnipeg, but days like these have been made possible over the years by